Sound. The structure of the human ear. The human ear. The sound produces and propagates. But how do we sense it? Because of our ears. And how can we understand what the sound is? Our brain does that job. This is a very long chain that helps the information go from the ear to the brain. Let's see the parts of an ear. The human ear has three main parts: outer ear, middle ear, and inner ear. This is the outer ear, the part that we see. It consists of pinna and ear canal. This curved part is called pinna. It receives all the sound waves from the surroundings and passes them into the ear canal. Then comes the middle ear. It consists of the eardrum and three small bones. An eardrum is a thin membrane present at the end of the ear canal. When a compression of a sound wave reaches the eardrum, it pushes the membrane inward. Whereas, when a rarefaction reaches it, it pulls the membrane outward. This continuous push and pull causes vibration of the eardrum. This is similar to how the skin of the drum vibrates when we hit it. When we hit it harder, the skin vibrates and the sound is produced. The eardrum is a kind of a drum too that way. The three small bones in the ear are the hammer, anvil, and stirrup. They amplify the vibrations many times. This amplified sound goes to the inner ear. The inner ear consists of a cochlea and an auditory nerve. Inner ear. The cochlea is a coiled tube. It has a special liquid in it. It converts the vibrations into electrical signals. Are electrical signals really generated in our body? Yes. These electrical signals are then passed on to the brain through auditory nerve. Ah, finally, the sound has reached the brain. Let's go through the process again. How sound travels. The ear collects sound waves through pinna. Waves go through the ear canal. It vibrates the eardrum. The hammer, anvil, and stirrup amplify the vibrations. The cochlea converts them into electrical signals. The signals go through the auditory nerve to the brain. Let's do this. Let us solve the textbook question 22 on page 175. Question 22. Explain how the human ear works. Here are the points for the answer. Pinna collects the sound waves, sends them to the ear canal, then to the eardrum, which are then sent to the middle ear. The hammer, anvil, and stirrup amplify the sound waves and send it to cochlea. Converts to electrical signals, sends them to auditory nerve, then to brain, and we hear sound.
If you like our videos, do share them and subscribe to our channel. If you want awesome quizzes, write to us. Keep watching and keep learning with Walnut.